you know, let's see who got elected, for example. So, you know, you don't, so it goes both ways. I mean, your audience, but I do that sometimes, and it's informative. Sometimes it's painful to hear what people say about your work. One interesting thing that happened with the eye, when I first showed that, because it's a blue eye, and some lady came up to me, I was there being interviewed actually, and she came up to me and she was kind of angry, and she said, well, you know, most of the world's population have brown eyes, and this is this blue eye. I thought, oh Jesus, now I'm gonna be like pegged as a Nazi or something. And so then I sort of let it out on Facebook and some other places that, well, it's actually a portrait of my eye, and that kind of quashed that discussion. And maybe that's still a valid critique, I'm not sure, but I've definitely kind of hung around and listened to people, and sometimes it's bad and sometimes it's good.
Anybody else?
Thank you so much, everybody, for our brief remarks about public art. I think one of the things that I'm really very interested in everybody taking away tonight is once you see wonder of public art, everywhere you look, you will see public art. It's not a new phenomenon, and I think it's really important to remember that, you know, these are objects that shape the way we think of the space we live in. So start thinking about the other public art that exists in the city of Milwaukee. Kim, again, thank you so much for having us at Laumeier, and thank you so much for being here tonight. And don't forget, next Wednesday, 7 p.m.,